Three people are recognized for their efforts after a tragic hunting accident. Westport Selectmen gave their citizen spotlight honors to a couple who noticed the capsized boat and notified authorities, and to a highway surveyor who arrived at the scene as soon as he heard. Three duck hunters were in a boat on the Westport River when it flipped last week. One man was rescued by the Coast Guard. Two other men did not make it.